We're going to take a look at the Zeppelin virus. Okay, that's the Zeppelin virus. It infects .com files. It's an encrypted virus. And that's about it for the Zeppelin virus.